Women's Day, clean and green, managed to create bypass. This is the Hindon side. Just see the evening view and enjoy. Imagine the drive that you can have on this road. So this is NH58 bypass, which connects Mohan Nagar, like Hindon Bridge, Mohan Nagar to Meerut Road. So it's like a shortcut that you can use if you are going to Meerut or to Delhi or to Uttarakhand. This is a shortcut that you can use. And this is a beautiful road. It ends with the metro station, the Hindon metro station. Pick me up. This is me riding in the India's official Savari, the auto or the tuk-tuk, whatever we call it. This is the MiG 21. This is the point where you turn for the elevated road. So the views, the lights, this guy is in the far, in the distance, the lights that you see, the tricolored lights that you see, the green, the white, the red. This is the elevated road. This elevated road is a speedway, I would say. You can see the roads, the cars going to get to the Delhi. This is the turn for the elevated road for Delhi, the shortcut to the Nizamuddin Delhi. And this is me back again. So this is like my third video. I love this bypass. This is like about us. In total 8 to 10 kilometer stretch, but I do not have the moto cam right now. This is Nandi Park Goshala. If you are into, you know, you see the shelter for cows and cattle. If you are into seva, if you are into animal care, maybe, probably, I'm not sure, you might want to come in here. I would surely love to get in here. This is Nandini Park, the same park. The cow shelters, guys, please to take care of animals, help animals, share, because animals are an important part of ecosystem. We are not doing favor to anyone. We are not doing any good deed. Just see, we need this green belt. We need this green belt, we need the trees, but we do not need to cut them down in the name of the development or in the infrastructure or even in the name of mosquitoes. Talking of mosquitoes, the summer is approaching. Like, the summer is here. The mosquitoes are going to come up with, you know, the worst and worst sort of problems. So be prepared. Make sure that there is no moisture in your house. You clean your house regularly, even the floor. Make sure that you are cleaning. Just see the elevated road and the divider. This tree plantation. See how beautiful. Make sure that your house is clean. This, I think, is the Rajnagar forest. This is also once again my to-do list. This place, see, you see the car. So lots of road accidents happen on this place, a crime as well. So whenever you are riding on this road, please be careful. So this is me and Javed Bhai. We are driving on this road. We are going to the, you know where. So before I end this about dengue and malaria and mosquitoes, please make sure that there is cleanliness, there is hygiene, and you are doing the spray. I would say use the when you mop your floor, try to mop your floor twice a day and mix it with chemicals like Lysol, the phenyl, the Dettol, so that it is anti-mosquito. And I'm gonna do another vlog soon about aromatherapy. There we I will also talk about the mosquito. So here it is, the Hindon metro station. Another boon, another benefit of the infrastructure development, the right kind of infrastructure development, thanks to the government back in the 2011, who made it possible, who made the correct and precise use of this part. So I'm gonna be ending this. Please stay tuned with my, please connect with my YouTube, Krishan Pratap Malik. That's the name, KrishanPratapMalik. Please share, like, subscribe. And I am also on Instagram. So this is the view of Hindon Metro. This is the overpass that helps you cross the road. Probably next time I am going to use the same underpass rather than jumping onto this bridge, this divider. So guys, this is an amazing road. This is the GT road. Now we are on GT road. This is a historical road. I will also do a vlog someday about GT road. So thank you so much for speaking with me. NH58 Ghaziabad, my channel, my YouTube. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much for love. So our ride ends right now. Good evening, happy weekend. See you guys. Bye bye.